I'm now going to add two 2-digit numbers together using an alternative method. Here we have 23, add 34. I'm going to partition the numbers. 23 is made up of 20 and 3. 34 is made up of 30 and 4. I'm going to add these together as tens and units. For the units, I have 3 units and 4 units, which is 7. And for my tens, I have 20 add 30, which is 50. My answer is therefore 57.